no more room in hell. The dead will walk the earth.
Thank you. Hey man, the thing we like about playing in Long Beach is there's so many good local bands. Fucking Nico Bone. Hey, look it up on YouTube, man. It's America's Idol Lost if they didn't choose Nico over the freaking thespian fat kid, alright? Google that shit. Alright, and Freeman's dead? How about those motherfuckers?
Thank you.
His doctor said he shouldn't even be playing drums tonight. But if you look at him, he don't give a fuck. He'll get better. Don't worry. Physically, I don't know about mentally, but that's a new one. True story.
Thank you.
set, and we're hoping to draw some surf to the region.
Thank you. Thank you.
Shit, I think it's even older than Glory. So we introduced Corey. And of course, that's Long Beach stalwart. You guys met Carter. Originally from Virginia Beach, came out here after getting kicked out of his house for spray painting JFA on his dad's garage at the age of 5 and a half. Setting an example for the youth. On guitar, we got Mr. Don Redondo Esquire. Shit. Don's been with the band before it was even a fucking band, man. Shit. I've just been with the band since I was 14, which is like, what, 2 or 3 years ago?
Oh,
Toronto. No, I don't want to hear it. You say it. Austin, Texas. Montana. Austin, Texas.
Montana.
Montana. All right. Wait, here we go.
There you go.
We're out to Phoenix. To my friend Phoenix. Long Beach. That's right. I know. Thank you.